This is Phantom's Excess in here, back again with another Excess in a video. I had enough motivation to record another video, and today we're actually, it's your lucky day. If you know the dream SMP, then today we're going to be doing Wilbur Suit, which I did promise you a long time ago, but I was so busy with your guys' request that I didn't get a chance to do it. So I will write this down in a script. I will make sure I could probably turn on the captions and write down everything I say. So, anyways, my Instagram, Discord link, and, Discord server link, my Wattpad will be all in the description below. The songs I use for the intro, for the video, and the outro. And, little side note. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we're trying to reach 2,000 subscribers before my birthday, which is in 19 days, which is July 18th, of course. I think it's 19 days, I can't count right. But anyway, since it is kind of the end of the month, this is, and yeah, it's June 30th, but this is my last Happy Pride Month. Of course, I'm going to keep on saying Happy Pride Month, probably in July too. But anyways, let's get into it, and I hope my Wilbur impression is good. So, you were actually going to a coffee shop, and you got your order, and there was actually kind of nowhere to sit, because it was kind of like a busy days for lovers and stuff like that, kind of a holiday. Not Valentine's Day, of course. And Wilbur, of course, with his guitar like next to his seat, he waved and he said, "Hey, you can actually sit over here with me." And then you sat down next to him and said, well, in front of him, not next to him, because that would have been so weird. And you said, "Thanks." And he said, "No problem, actually. If it's not a bother, I'm Wilbur. Wilbur Suit. And what's your name?" He smiled while kind of having a grip to his guitar. Kind of nervous to talk to you. And he said, "Well, my name's Listener. Listener something, you know." He said, "Nice to meet you, Listener. Well, how are you?" He's just like trying to start a conversation, but you can see that he cannot. And he said, "Well, I'm doing pretty well. And what about you?" And you looked at his guitar and you said, "Oh, you play the guitar?" He said, "Oh, yes, I actually do play the guitar. I'm in a band called Lovejoy and making songs together. We have quite a few for now. If you would like to give it a try listening to one of my songs, I could give you a paper with some of the names on it. If you'd like, of course." He just seemed very nervous talking to you and everything for some reason. Love at first sight. And he said, "That'd be no problem." And then you got a paper pen, magic, because basically you were kind of getting out of school or college and you already had everything. He wrote down like Concrete, Perfume, like a few songs from the band, and then you have my favorite, Saline Solution, Your Sister Was Right, Your New Boyfriend. And then he said, "Well, in my opinion, those are the best songs we got for now, and one of the songs that went trending back then was Your New Boyfriend, written by me." Yeah, he looked away, kind of a little blushy, and then you said, "Well, if it's not a problem, Wilbur, could you play the song Your New Boyfriend?" And he looked at you and he said, "Wait, really? Here? I guess I could give it a try. After he played your new boyfriend, you said, "Wow, that's actually really good. I liked it." Really? Even without like the instruments in the background and maybe special effects, I guess. You liked it? Yeah, you know, you should do like a solo, just you playing the guitar, you said. He said, "Thanks. Actually, look at the time. I got to go, listener. I hope we can meet soon." And you said, "Hey, wait, before you go, could I actually have your contact? So maybe one day we could hang out with each other." He said, "Yeah, sure, here." Just gave you a little card. He was prepared for this. He waved bye, and he basically went to practice with the band, you know. Very next day, he was just like sitting near the creek, and that was basically the place you hung out at after college or school. You saw him there. You lightly tapped him on the shoulder, and he said, "Oh, listener, what a coincidence. You come here too?" And you said, "Yeah, I actually come here to hang out right after college, actually." He said, "Well, that's a nice thing. We could probably like see each other almost every afternoon if you come here every day." "I come here with my guitar, of course, and maybe a few snacks after practicing and streaming, you know." And then you came to realization, it's the Wilbur suit. And then you said, "Wait, are you Wilbur suit from like Twitch?" And I said, yes. And then you're like, "Oh, nice to meet you, actually. I couldn't recognize you very well once I saw you." "Oh yeah, I wasn't kind of in my classic outfit. I was just, yeah, got a haircut. And yeah, just look a little different. But, if you'd like, you could take a seat." He smiled and scooted over for you to sit. You sat down next to him, and you both just started to chatter. And he said, "The sunset's nice here, you know, and the sunrise. I usually come here every morning and every sunset, like sunrise and sunset. And I practice by myself before going to practice with the band itself. What about you?" And you gave your reasons. And you basically asked about everybody else, and he said, "Well, everybody else is doing well. Tommy has his own place now, and no, everybody's just meeting up with each other, getting to know each other. Tommy has been a little distant lately, even though we stream with each other from time to time. I just miss that type of attention, you know, like actually being close to somebody. And I don't mean close as a friend, I mean as cuddling and walking around holding hands, nothing else but a fantasy. Maybe love isn't just right for me." He just gave a nervous smile, saying, and he said after that, "I probably shouldn't be talking about stuff like that. We just met." And you notice there was just like something up, because since you watch Wilbur, you know that he can be like very strict and like just calm. You've never seen him this nervous before, so you thought to yourself, is he in love or something? And you ask him, "Are you in love with somebody who you think you can't get their attention?" And he said, "Well, I once was, but I came to realization maybe they're not into me, you know." Well, that went by quickly. "Oh, well, you know, you should give it a try, you know. They might like the guitar and, you know, that type of stuff." And he said, maybe, just maybe, I really don't know. Yeah. But I do have to go now. I do have a stream this kind of afternoon night. If you'd like, I know it's just been like 2 or 3 days since we met, but I'm just inviting you over to have like kind of a, not dinner, but it's kind of a coffee dinner. Here in Brazil, at 6 in the afternoon, we have like coffee and stuff like that, basically. And then you accept his request, and you two just walk to his place, and he said, I did notice you in my chat once. You donated like, you donated $50, right? For what? And you said, I don't know, just generosity, I guess. And he said, that was very nice of you. Yeah, was able to fix my guitar strings. This old gal over here has been through stuff. Yeah. And so you guys got there, you had some tea or coffee, whatever you'd like. He sat down, placed his guitar down, and fixed his little sweater. Just chilled. Picked up a book and just started to read because he a bookworm in my head canyon. And you said, well, you know your place looks very pretty. I really like the vines and stuff like that, you know, those cute little aesthetic vines. Yes. And you said, well, thank you. I like decorating my place, like, you know, kind of a coffee brown looking cottagecore-ish thingy. What I see in Wilbur is like Dark Academy, cottagecore, fairy core, so my head canyon. And then you smiled and said, you know, I'm into that type of stuff, if you are. And he said, that's nice to know. I've actually never met a person who actually likes this type of style. I mean, Tommy is nothing but chaotic. You know, very energetic young adult. Well, he is an adult. Now he is. Finally. Growing up so fast, I see. He looked away. He seemed a little upset because, you know, sometimes your friends go away when they grow. And you said, hey, don't worry. I bet you guys will be friends for quite a while. I know. Maybe. I mean, Tommy's busy with everything else now. And I don't mind it. It's his business. You came over and sat down next to him, and I would love to do this if I was there. So you basically placed your hand on the back of his head and ruffled and played with his hair, basically. And he looked at you and said, what are you doing? And you said, well, I'm just basically trying to comfort you in my way, which is playing with your hair if you're comfortable with that. If you're not, I can stop, actually. He said, actually, no. You can keep on ruffling my hair. I actually like it. He smiled and laid his eyes back on the book and started to read again. And he just kept on ruffling his hair, and he seemed a bit tired, and he soon fell asleep to that. And that's all for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Once again, my Instagram, Discord, link server, my Wattpad will be in the description below. My Wattpad is for my scripts, in case you are a bookworm and like reading online. All my scripts, I will start writing them down and putting them on Wattpad. My intro songs, my video songs, and the outros will also be in the description below. We are trying to reach 2,000 subscribers before my birthday, and happy Pride Month, last day of Pride Month. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Love you guys.